Hey, welcome back, guys. We're gonna do another tire today, but this is a little different than the other ones. It's a little bit thicker, like thicker tire and less width right here. So I'm gonna show you a couple of tips on what I do here. Okay, I have to start my hole right here. It's not cut out yet. Just gonna do some starter holes. But this will be the only time I'll need this. I'll go ahead and cut back here where this little line is. Let's do some incisions here every so often. Them indicating lines right there helped me a lot because I have nothing to mark it with right now, and that helps out tremendously. This is also a little more challenging. We'll see how it feels when we cut it out and see. We should be able to turn it today or not. If not, we'll do that in another video. Huge shout out to you, new subscribers. I'm sorry for the wind today. It's pretty warm today. It's like 50 something, I think, 60. But I figured if they get weather to do this outside today. Shout out to my new subscribers. I'm at 73 right now, I think. But thank you guys, thanks Kim and everybody for helping me. Had a huge help. I'd also like to mention there was a shooting today in yesterday or something in Florida. I'd like to send prayer out for those families that lost their loved ones. There's 17 people involved in it. It's sad, guys. I just like to send a prayer for those families. It upsets me, but I just don't like to turn the news on anymore. I really don't. Now I'm finished with all the starter holes. And that's where this one comes in. I gave $1 for that at the flea market. It's got like a slot saw blade on it. And again, I just kind of wanted to try this. Just to see how good it cuts. That might not work. I've been able to cut it pretty good so far. I mean, it's cut through it right. So now, just getting the design out for it. Right. Let's do it. Just a normal triangle. That's where it gets tough when you get to start going inside of it. so may turn around to a different. Yeah, see, that's tough. Let's try this. Got another little serrated blade on this one. That usually helps. So, nope, that's the only part I don't like about that. It'll come back on you. See, you can just hear the fibers in the tougher as you go in. We're putting all kinds of fiber stuff in these tires now, the newer ones. This is a fairly new wide track tire. That's what we'll do. Start this liner here. Just go by that one we got. Cuts. Like I said, them sides are so thick. Yep, there we go. Got to move my hand. Practice what I preach. Do not cut towards myself. Now see, I've got that nut. See how thick that one, like I said, has got two layers of some kind of thick cable. So now that I got that cut out, I can pretty much eyeball it from there on out and do my design. So, Dad could do them just like that. He could look at them and pretty much just cut them out. He's pretty talented. He worked in the mines 33 years. He's a fabricator and welder. He done pretty much everything in the mines, that's what he told me. Hope y'all had a great Valentine's Day. I know I did. Big Mama T got me a chocolate pie. I've got about half of it ate already. Sucker was good. Thank you, Big Mama T. I love you, girl. Change this blade here soon. You can pretty much hear just cutting through the strings in it. Okay, we'll cut. Yeah, that's first. This gave me an idea on this would be a new cutout. It looked different. Pretty much had to eyeball the tire, you know, make your plans how you're going to cut it, what you're going to use. Go on from there. Folks, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up on this one. I'll include my next video, the finished part, and then I'll try to turn it next video too. I'm going to get off here. Thanks for watching, you guys. Like I said, I'll come up with some more content. Just been working on it. This is new to me. Thanks for the support from everybody. You on the flip side. Bye.